In Figma, to create scrolling content, you typically select the frame and set the overflow content to vertical. But sometimes you want some content to scroll and some to stay where it is. Unfortunately, Figma takes all stickied content and forces it to the top layer. Instead, remove scrolling from the main frame and put the content you want to scroll in its own new frame, scaling it so it's the size of your main frame. Then in that new frame, set the scrolling to vertical and place it wherever you want. Cool.